My name is Maria. My last name is Karan. I'm an actress originally from Serbia, from the capital of Serbia, Belgrade. This is my fifth year of the Sarajevo Film Festival. I think fifth year or fourth year in a competition program as well. But this is my first time being in a Bosnian project. So the production, Bosnian production. You can't be chilled, you know, you're always nervous. But definitely I was looking forward to see the movie with the audience. And what's important to me is that the audience like it, and it's interesting to see how a movie breathes when it's like in front of the audience. I must admit, I've seen the movie before, not the final version, not this version, so I kind of knew what could I expect. So that part of me was really calm, but then you never know, you're always exposed, you never know what you can expect. But it was really good. I saw some people after the screening, like coming out like and crying, and I saw that that's the thing, that's why the movie is worth of making it, when you can see the reactions in people's faces. Well, definitely she's a complicated person, and it's an interesting, intriguing situation between two guys, and plus the whole concept of a movie is I've been here before, but I never knew about these people. I never heard of that, you know, it could be your boyfriend, the guy who is defusing bombs, or that's his everyday job. So I was like, really, that exists? So what do you do with them? Like you say to your husband, or you're like, bye honey, I might see you tonight, like, because that's your everyday work. So all that was really exciting for me, and I was really, and even Ivana's character is the way we wanted to present her, and the way I played her, it was in a way that it could be an actress from a person from New York or Serbia or Croatia. So it didn't, and I'm obviously coming from Belgrade, so probably because of my accent and all that, people could guess where I'm coming from. But what she's going through are probably all the kids on this earth, on the face of earth, are going through all that. So it was really interesting, and I had to divide the way how I was, what were my feelings towards one partner, what were my feelings towards the other partner. So at the beginning I had only the scenes with Amar's with Karim, and then I had the scenes with the other actor, and the first shot we did, I was like relieved, like, okay, now I have her, because now I can see what are her feelings towards one partner, and you could easily see that it's totally two different relationships that she has. It's just interesting, like, it's good, a lot of people from the different countries are coming, and it's, I think, the heart of Sarajevo Film Festival, and is the best, and you can make friends, you can create friends, and it's all about the creativity. And I never thought of this as a result, you know, as a, okay, this is gonna get me there or here, but I think definitely it's helpful, it's useful. I had a great experience here. I like how the city is really vibrant. It's really something is here in the air, like there is some soul, there is some, I love people, I love their spirit, it's just like, it reminds, just the way how the city is. And of course, this is the best time of the year to be here, so like it's full of, and it's all, not even like, even when you don't have foreigners here, you always have a lot of tourists, and just the mixture of the people here and the different civilizations are always making this city interesting for me.